Now, this week, being Samoan Language Week, we've done a bit of digging through our 30-year archives and found a gem from the late Mele Yoelu from our 2012 Samoan Independence Special. Mele was 101 years old when this was recorded.
Le fangata avili.